Hi friends, I'm Mayuresh. So today's topic is Pixel 3 Playground AR stickers on MI11. So if you want to install the Pixel 3 AR stickers like Iron Man, Hulk, etc., watch the video till the end. It's a very easy process. So you just need 4 files: AR Core 1.5 app, Playground app, Marvel AR stickers app, and Daydream enabler Magis module. See, I have installed an app and notification. I have installed the AR Core app. As you can see, AR Core and Playground app. See, Playground and Marvel Studios Playground sticker and Magis module. Daydream enabler Magis module. All the links are in description below. So you just need these 4 files. So uninstall the old AR Core or AR sticker app if you have any. If you don't have, no worry. Just install the AR Core 1.5, Playground and Marvel AR sticker app. After installing, then you will now go in the camera app in more settings. You will see the icon of Playground. But now if you click on here, it will force close. To make it work, you have to enable the Magis module. Daydream enabler. Just flash this Magis module with plus button and select the file. It will flash it and reboot. This module will make your phone like Pixel XL with editing the build prop. After reboot, you will find the error that there is a problem with internal of your phone, but no need to worry. It's fine. After reboot, now when you seal the about phone, see, you can see Pixel XL. And now the stickers will work super fine. See, Playground stickers. See, you can add the stickers from here. You can click pictures or just hold the shutter button to take video. So by using it, you can take videos or photos like this. So what do you think? How was the video? Tell us in the comment section. If you like the video, smash the like button and subscribe my channel for more awesome videos like this. So we'll see you in the next video. Thank you.